because we're there each and every day in multiple neighborhoods, when a crisis comes, Catholic Charities is already present, prepared, and knowledgeable about the communities. This year, the crisis was Sandy, and the place was Staten Island.
The shock in Oregon. No one had ever seen devastation like this. But when Sandy rolled in, Catholic Charities was already there to help. Feeding, housing, counseling, dealing with crises.
When Erin first was referred to me, you know, she had just been through cancer treatments, and that was compounded by Sandy. And then after that, after she had just lost her home, it was ravaged by the hurricane, she had a stroke due to stress. And at that point, I just felt that I needed to step in. We helped her apply for building supplies, for different grants that were available for her to help her start over again with her family, and set her up with a contractor who is now helping her.
Catholic Charities was like family. Finally, I had a support system behind me that I didn't get from anyplace else. It's not just rebuilding my house, it's rebuilding our lives. We didn't have anything. We didn't have food. We didn't have coats anymore. We didn't have socks. It was so overwhelming that once I got in touch with Catholic Charities, I finally breathed like a sigh of relief. The outpouring of support and the generous donations that were made upon us, it brought us to tears. I'm optimistic that we'll be back here. My house will be home again. It will be a home. It might take some time, but it'll become our home again. Thanks for the hope.